What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Christian. Welcome back to the Christian Roseman Show. It's good to be back. Oh man, I didn't do a Lucifer season 5 spoiler review, but I did the reaction trailer because that's the trailer. It goes above and beyond. Wow, we got a good surprise. Lucifer season 6, the final season teaser date announcement. It's coming out this year. Didn't know that. Along with Outer Banks that comes out Friday and Sex Education that comes out September. Let's get to the video. Hope you guys have a nice day. I'm talking about that then. Oh yeah.
I apologize. This is my last night in LA.
Have some faith, I'll make you a believer. Oh, okay. September. Okay. Nice. Aw. I'ma miss this show so much, man. Y'all just don't know how much I'ma miss Lucifer. I didn't get into Lucifer right off the bat. Like, I watched the first 3 seasons, and then I was alright. No, wait, 4. And then I was ready for season 4, and then 5 came, and heard this was the last season, so it's kind of bittersweet. It's kind of bittersweet about this show. Oh, okay, so let me get into it. I guess I'll just talk about it now since I didn't make a video about it. Season 5 of Lucifer. Man, they killed Dan. I wasn't gonna lie. That got me. I wasn't expecting, because I like Dan. Dan and Lucifer's relationship was always the funniest part of the show. And just see Dan die. I thought Charlotte was, when he was with Charlotte, it was good. And now, you know, Dan was just overall a good character. And now he's good. Maybe, hopefully, we see a little sneak peek of him in heaven. Wow. That's crazy. Oh, and then Lucifer's God now. That's gonna be funny. How many episodes? Okay, so let's see. 6 seasons. Maybe, I want to say 10 or 13. I'm gonna say 13. Yeah. Alright, y'all. You hear here first. Lucifer is coming back again in September. Ah, man. Gonna say goodbye to Tom Ellis playing this character. Hopefully he may return for a guest appearance one day. I don't know. We'll see. Thank you guys for watching The Christian Roseman Show. Be on the lookout for more stuff, because I am coming back with more videos. And yeah, have a good day and the rest of your week, y'all. The week is starting. Peace.